Babe. Babe. Shalewa. Babe, I'm sorry. Babe. I am so sorry.
Kwame. I'm the one who's sorry. I'm sorry for breaking a simple wine glass.
No. Look, I don't know what got over me. I lost control. I made a mistake. I'm a fool. You know what? Hit me back. Hit me back so we get even. Look, babe. Hit me back!
Come on, what is this? Is this BDSM?
I don't know. I'm just trying to make things right. Babe, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Don't go, please. I'm sorry, babe. I'm sorry. It's not going to happen again. Shalewa. Can I call you?
Please, let's go.
Performances were really nice though. What did you think about it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad. But at some point they were all over the place.
Well, that's true.
Yep.
But they were on time.
Yes, they were. I give them that. And I'm proud of you too. You did a good job. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So I was thinking,
okay,
maybe we could Netflix and chill. Who's that?
Small.
At this time?
Yeah, there's some things we need to sort out. It's going to be a long call, so don't wait up. I'll take a rain check on that Netflix and chill.
Hey, Mo, how you doing? No, go on, she'll understand. Yeah, okay.
Am I not allowed to be jealous? It's my husband. I mean, it's Mide, so I trust him. But still, I wanted to have some us time. It's asking for too much.
Is everything okay?
You tell me. You've not been sleeping.
Well, that's not new.
Well, it's gotten worse.
It's just a tough period at work, and I have to figure it out.
And you will. I don't like you stressed.
You know, sometimes I ask myself, what would my dad do if he was...
Don't. Your dad was his own man. You're your own man. And I'm proud of you. And I'm sure he is too. You know what? Maybe you should take this weekend to relax.
No, I can't do that. I mean, look. I wish Darren was here.
But I'm here. I'm here. I'm here.
Thank you. I have to work.
I'm ovulating.
Okay, fine. Let's go inside.
No. It's fine. I should get back to work.
I thought you said you wanted to...
Yes, but your mind is not here already. It's fine.
It's my duty, alright? It's my duty. We agreed that we're going to work with your ovulation timetable, so...
It's your duty to make love to your wife.
That's not what I mean.
I understand what you mean. I don't want us to be one of those people who just make or have sex rather than make love. Every time we do, I always want it to mean something.
I know.
It's fine. Well, let me do it. It's fine. Get back to work.
No, really, we... Wait, please just hear me out. I'm so sorry, please. I am so sorry. I can't stop thinking about what I did. A man is not supposed to hit a woman. Definitely not a woman as beautiful as you are.
But you did.
And I won't do that again.
It's easier said than done, Kwame.
I don't know how to explain this. Look, this is not who I am. You can ask all my ex-girlfriends.
No, thank you. Come and look. I'm not going to be one of those girls wearing glasses to hide their bruises and then lying that they fell.
You won't be, Shalewa. Listen. I made a mistake. And it's eating me up. I know how I feel. And I don't want to feel like this ever again. But this is not about me. This is about you and me. Shalewa, we're great together. We're getting to know each other, but growing pains.
I don't know. I don't know.
Shalewa, I mean it. I am sorry. Look, I'm gonna spend every waking hour trying to please you and protect you. Hey, I got you a gift.
No, thank you. Kwame, I have to go.
Shalewa, come on. Please. Don't do this. I love you.
I hope they're not going to pull out.
Well, I hope not.
Anyways, I trust you to convince them otherwise, right?
Actually, the plan is to have them upgrade their sponsorship package because, to be honest, I have to go.
Okay.
See you soon.
Mr. Editi.
Hey, it's McCollum.
How you doing? Let's send me to my office real quick. Yeah.
See, well, there's something I've been wanting to ask you. See, all these things I'm hearing, they're not true.
Can I trust you?
What does that mean?
Yes, my name is the sponsor, Editi. Like, as if no. Just looking at him anyway.
Now, for your ordinary smiling. Ordinary smiling. Ah, very true.
Ordinary smiling. The both of you are looking at each other like, no, you're the only two in this entire room.
Hey! Now, wow. Madam Mills and Boom. Hmm? Come on, smile. Besides, what has that got to do with trust?
Everything. But seriously, the sponsors are dropping like flies, man.
Wow. But, she, you know I'm your secret agent. I'm telling you, I'm your FBI. I'm your CIA, everything. You see that, Editi? He loves this station like mad. Then you see Mide. Ha! He's rolling in love for him. In fact, I'm thinking that the jazz that he used for Mide, Editi is using it too.
The jazz that he used for him.
I'm just joking, I'm not for you.
Stressing on Mide out and I don't know what to do.
Yeah, help him now.
I don't know how.
Which one is you don't know how? Go and meet him, talk to him. Just tell him, baby, I'm on your corner. I got you all day, every day. Last, you cannot kill yourself, but that's what you have to do. Just let him know that you love him.
Everything says. I thought you have changed. Come and see something.
Now, what night is. Hey.
Body's always hot.
Ta! Things sweeting you. Get out there.
Ah, we'll see.
Wait a minute.
We'll see how far. Are they coming? I'm sure they will come.
They go come now. I don't tell and say don't jazzy. Don't sign you.
Oh, yes.
And say fine. You won't buy gold.
This one of these my house like this. Hope say they get fine. She got fine.
She fine. I know say she like money. She don't come.
Oh yeah, shine you. You don't. Sharp. Have fun. Am I okay?
Go. Sit down. Yeah. Sharp. Yeah, wait this one. Smell your mouth.
Hey, what's the
listy? Lara, baby.
What's the listy?
Hi.
Oh, hi.
You must be Lara.
Yes,
Lara. Good evening, ma'am.
Thanks. Yes,
too. Welcome, ma.
Okay, so where is he?
This one. Now, why does?
Boom.
Now, be the latest. Musician where they don't Baba J only and gay. You don't sign up.
Boom.
No worry, not even coming. But you told me I was coming here to meet Don Jazzy. So what's going on?
Don
Jazzy is here.
And now?
How about where?
Now in they buy the gold.
Yeah.
Gold.
He gets meeting for office. And then why dot
yeah.
pick? One gold, then done go complete. So make it pick and sharp because you get the studio session.
Boom.
Why
done? Boom.
I'm not me carry you call. No worry.
So
what's the list?
Make I go call the don. Make I call her.
So. Most expensive one.
That means you want something in store.
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. Hello?
Who are you calling?
I be called the Don and Don Jazzy. Make you come downstairs, come sit with the money. Don Jay, we there downstairs,
Hello, mommy. I don't see the woman waiting for your money. Yes. They show now. Now me will see one coco. Now she. Where they come? Could they come? Sharp.
I want to be an OAP. Can you introduce me to Tiwa?
Oh, wow. You know Tiwa?
Yes. I love her show.
And you don't know my show?
No.
Don't lie to us. Are you really an OAP?
I am. I'm not lying. Why would I lie?
The same reason everybody does.
Which is?
Because you don't want to tell the truth.
Oh. Right.
I was only joking.
You should have seen your face.
I listen to your show all the time with Daddy.
Oh.
Yeah, he always smiles when he listens to it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Are you dating my dad?
Whoa. I'm sorry, I didn't quite get that.
Like, she means, are you and my dad going out?
Yeah. Okay, guys, enough of that. It's time for your shower. Upstairs now.
But Dad, you haven't finished that.
No, but. Upstairs. Now, lady, gentlemen.
Oh. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
Wow. Sorry about that. They can be a handful sometimes.
They're kind of cool. I like them. They put me on the spot, but they're cool.
Yeah.
I like them.
Yeah, me too.
course, they're your children. You have no choice.
Wow. So about their question. Are we dating?
The way you look at me, the way you touch my face.
My friend, turn the music down, Jerry. They have not been.
Don't let them turn it down, Papa. Loud the music. Loud the music,
sister, what's happening now?
Alone. If not for your son, and we'll see one cuckoo. That is how they do. What? Loud the music! Ah, let's dance.
Hey,
Tito, how many boyfriends have you had?
Many people.
I'm tired of you. I'm actually tired.
No, you're asking me that type of question. Wait, who sent you? If it's my pastor.
No.
I'm not. Zero.
Nobody sent me. Okay. I'm just asking, how many boyfriends is it okay to have before you find the one?
One. Mm-hmm. 19. I don't know, is there a set number? I mean, what do you think?
I don't know. Well, would you tell your boyfriend about your exes?
If he wants to know, I'll tell him now.
Okay.
Why are you asking me all these questions, Sarah?
Oh, it's... I'm helping Tiwa do research on a new topic, so...
You're helping Tiwa research?
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Yeah.
That's nice.
If a guy hits you, will you stay?
Is this one for Tiwa's show too?
Yeah, it is.
I mean, to be honest, I used to say I wouldn't stay. But you know, relationships aren't perfect anymore these days, you know. So maybe if it was accidental and he's very apologetic and this is somebody that I like I love. Mm-hmm. Hey, I mean, right? What do you think?
If you hit me again, I am done.
I won't. I swear it. Look, I've never done this before. I don't know what got over me. I'm sorry. I really am. I'm unfair.
My daughter means me now, sir.
What does that even mean?
It means I love you so much. I can't even hurt you. Hey, I got one.
Okay. So, I was going to ask you, are your exes? How many exes have you had?
Really?
Yes.
You really want to know?
Yes, I want to know.
I'll tell you, let's go inside. You bust my head, shine your light on me, my lady. Nothing I won't do, my judgy. You got that saucy special, baby. The way your body drives me crazy, yeah, yeah. She busting my brain, busting my brain. She busting my brain, oh yeah. She's just busting my brain. She busting my brain, busting my brain, oh yeah. She's just busting my brain. Daddy, shawty wanna whine you for daddy. I know you love the way that I ride it. Shawty love the way that I ride it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just whine you for daddy. Shawty wanna whine you for daddy. I know you love the way that I ride it. Shawty loves the way that I ride it. Yeah. Big way you moving, you bust my heart. Oh, the DJ don't have to stop. Oh, be dancing from night to dawn. Oh, she takes it to job. See if not love you looking for. Give you some, you beg for more. It's all of you I'm wanting now. Please don't go away from me. She busting my head, busting my brain, busting my brain, oh yeah. So it's just busting my brain, busting my brain. She busting my brain, oh yeah. Busting my head, busting my brain. She busting my brain, oh yeah. So it's just busting my brain, she busting my brain, busting my brain. Oh yeah.
Girl, what you think about this?
Oh, that's pretty.
What kind of makeup?
Thinking
bronzy. The numbers on the show are so high. I was speaking with the students back at the office for season 2 and they're willing to pump in more money. We can even have a live audience. Hi, do you have the card from the last season?
I wouldn't be doing a season 2.
I don't get it. Why? See what? Every presenter's dream of this. You're on a roll. You can't possibly quit now. We can talk about it. Is there a problem? Is there?
I'm sorry, director. I just can't.
I'm sorry.
I gotta live now with a little bit of my pride. I won't lie, I feel a little bit silly. Friends and family, they all saw right through you.